243. What the fuck's it? Just got out. Coming from up here somewhere. Sound like a female. Pretty nice country. Deer in there too. I got honked before, but I was chasing another mob of goats up the opposite gully and they got away from me. Just going on last light, and I successfully got a goat earlier from this mob over here. Where is it? There. Still a few left. Managed to get a nanny, and cut the legs out and back straps. The camera works quite well, even in low light. It's actually quite a bit darker than it appears on screen. I'm doing some scoping too. Not sure it's the same mob that I hunted. Where did he go? There he is. There's a couple there. They're white, so I don't know if it is the same mob. May not be. Looks like they're walking along an old track that's over there. There's a whole heap of bloody... seen from here, mines. Over there. Not seeing any tan coloured ones, so don't know if it's the same mob that I saw the other day in this gully, not that one over there. I just spotted a fox down there, but he's a bit too quick, saw me move. I went to bob down for a shot. I was a bit more steady, but he saw me movement and he took off up the hill there, but there's a fucking snake over there somewhere. Oh, there's also a nice little waterfall. Quite a bit of water coming down there. It is a big gully. Yeah, it's very nice ground, very nice. Heaps of fucking mine shafts. Anyway, I'll keep going. A little bit further up the gully. Another nice little waterfall. Some idea of how deep it is. Another bloody mine. It's not very deep, that one though. This goes in the hill a little bit. Looks like a little hidey spot for the goats too. A bit of poo there. Yeah, they mine the shit out of this hill. Whew. I'm gonna head around that way and drop down in that gully and head it all the way back. Yeah, that sun's beating down pretty good. Down in the sort of shadow side of the hill, where I use just up the top there. That's where I use the glass from the car, but a bit of a rub tree. Plenty of prints here too, going off that way. And up there. But, yeah, definitely deer. Hard to tell whether it's a stag. They look relatively small, pony. So it might be hinds, I don't know. Anyway, I'll follow the creek back. Back down to the car. Down there. A fair ways. I think this might be an old track actually. You can see it's I was being cut into the hill there. So I might see if I can take the easy way out. Another spot, probably 50 meters down the track. Plenty more prints. Rub, there was another rub up there, rub tree. Bit of a sort of soggy bit. Lots of tracks going on. So, I think this is where the deer will be. I didn't see much of this sort of stuff over the other side. But I don't blame them, you know, I'd want to be in the shade too. It's warming up. And just driving up the track on the way out, sure enough, there they are. Right where it was. Bastards. Try this rangefinder. And 470 meters. That's too much of a long shot for me. I'm too shit. Yeah, 470. Pretty much. Okay, I'm a little over 200 meters out. But, they stopped over there, they're sort of having a bit of a sunbake. I'm gonna see if I can get a bit closer. He's at 220, I wanna maybe 150 if I can. I think this is another mob, maybe that, probably the first ones I saw in this gully, I don't know. None of them are as big as the other ones that I saw the other day. But it is a bunch of billies. They all seem to be about 10, 12 inches. Not huge. Should have bought the other tripod. I was just using the spotting scope a minute ago, just looking at them. Yeah, nothing special. Yeah, it's one of those little sort of tan ones. Just got onto that mob of those other good billies. There's one's just out here. There's somewhere. I was filming them just before. Yeah, I thought I'd have a look. Sure enough, right over where they were the other day. Yeah, they're the other ones that got a bit of length to them. There's another two more, I think, the other day. I don't know if they just mingle or they don't hang around each other too much. But yeah, seems like that little gully up there is where they hide. I don't know if he's the biggest one, but he looks alright. There's my ranging, see how far it is, oh you prick. I'm going to be fairly comfortable with 200 meters, but I think it's further than that. They browse over to the opposite of the hill, where it's closest, and I think that would be ideal. It's saying 300 meters, just opposite. The biggest one's up in front there. It's hard to tell, let's fucking get around a bit. Missed him. Bastard. Fuck. Miles off, I think. A lot of them up there though. I just rocked up to the spot. Straight away again. Spotted them over there somewhere. I didn't have much luck on the other gully. I usually seem to come up to another one and just glassing about and I hear bang. Looks like there's another mob down there. See three at the moment. Four, five. Making a lot of noise. Maybe it's giving birth. I might just have a look through the spotting scope. See if there's any decent ones in there.
This could even be the mob that was two big gullies over not too long ago. One that I took the nanny from. The billy looks very similar. There's a couple of young'un, a couple of females. It's hard to tell really. I think I see two billies. Okay, so it wouldn't be it. I'll have another look.
I'm about a K up the one of these creeks. Nice spot. Nice and open. There's a bloody... I noticed the pipe, probably 500 metres back down the thing. Goes all the way bottom, but I'm not following it all the way up there because I just heard one of the goats talking up that way. Oh, there they are. I better get my scent. ended up running into him again. I sort of went up high after he took off before, and I was on the way back to the car actually, and heard the couple of little ones he's with just bleating away. I come closer, so I just up there thought I'd sit and wait. Sure enough, they just come down along here, and I took the shot just down in the gully there, and he managed to make it this far. But yeah, good result. Not the biggest one in the area, but the other mob, the other gully, I couldn't find them today. So yeah, first billy. Hey, Skip. Skippy, give us a hand, mate. Come on, Skip.